perfect girl. You understand me? I'm not a perfect girl. I will drop my fears at the door. I will only bring myself and nothing more.
I know myself and I know what I want. October, baby, you know what I'm on. YSL, baby, I'm East Lake LeBron. Whoa, what's I ride a DM slider, family and friends provider. What? Yes, I'm him, that ass too slim, I need that shit a little wider. What? I'm with the O's and I'm with the crows and I'm with the real King Spider. What? Gang too riled up, I'm too fired up, she let me fucking delight.
Everybody, welcome back to the vlog. So today we're gonna go look at this apartment that I'm trying to move in. They have a 3-bedroom now. At first when I went, they had a 2-bedroom, so God is good. We're gonna go look at it. I'm gonna go pick up the remaining time on my voucher, and I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the housing authority office. If you're new here, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure you follow your girl on Instagram, Miss China Doll Dimples, and on TikTok, make sure you follow my page, China Doll 928. Okay guys, we are at Housing Authority. I'm gonna go in. Okay, right here guys, I'm at the Housing Authority and you have to get a ticket in order to be seen. So I'm just waiting in the waiting room. Just to get called for my new voucher.
I'm in the office getting my remaining of my voucher, so I'm gonna show y'all.
Okay guys, right here we are on our way to go get something to eat from Taco Bell. And you see the scenery right here. This is Houston, Texas. It looks so beautiful and it's a beautiful day outside. But yeah, I'm gonna let y'all get back to the video.
Stop to get some Taco Bell. Taco Bell.
We'll give you that one next time.
Okay, right here, we finally made it to the apartment. The lady is going to tour the apartment, and so we can see what it looks like. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. So yeah, y'all come along and watch us, and you know, look at the apartment with us. Thank you.
Okay, y'all, we're finna go into Ollie's Good Stuff Cheap. This is the first time we're going in this store. They have pool supplies. Look at their prices, $12.99. We have backpacks for school. $9.99. Car stuff. We got toys for $6.99. Oh, look at these pictures. I have pictures.
This is the best picture.
$9.99.
This is the best one.
We're vacuuming for $9.99. Oh, look, I need this right here. Look. $149 for
the
mattress and the box spring.
$299.
Okay. This is a nice store. Look at that.
Dude, look at the rug.
These are good for toys.
I have toys.
They have some cheap shorts for $4.99. Yeah, $1.99 shirts. It's a plain shirt. They got the garden crop. Mom, it's cute. These $3.99. They have house shoes for $9.99. Good air fryer. $1.29. They got cups and plates. $14.99. What are you doing, Tubby? Are you come back in a few.